Nice to have you again. I still want to educate you, educate my fellow men in one thing that is causing them sleepless nights. So I want to educate them, educate. This video is especially made for men. I'm talking about the big penis and the small penis. Long penis and small penis. If you today, so many men are busy searching and killing themselves, trying to, you know, they say that they look at their penis, say, oh, it's small, it's average. I want to make it to be like horse, to be like a horse issue, horse penis, horse. They want to make it to be so long. That's a long mentality. That's a long mentality. Somebody may, let me tell something like a gun. It's like a gun. Somebody may have AK-47 gun in his house, but he doesn't know how to use it. He doesn't even know how to load it. He doesn't even know how to shoot it. He can't even lift it up. He can't even lift it up. Though his AK-47 is big, is loaded, is sophisticated, but the person cannot even lift it up. Progress of the fire, how to do, even the person don't know how to the trigger, how to touch it, how to use it. This is how it is. So many men, they are killing themselves. They want to make their penis to be as long as a horse penis. They end up achieving it. As they achieve it, they can't even lift it up. Progress of using it. And at the same time, so many women don't even like do that big shaft, that big thing. You are killing yourself, you are dying to get. You say, oh, I have it, I am kind of big one, I've got the biggest penis. But you don't know how to use it, and even if you don't know how to use it, it becomes useless. And even so many women will tell you, what am I going to do with this? This is not attractive. I don't even want it. It's too big. At the same time, he doesn't even know how to use it. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make any sense. But somebody may have a pistol, but expert. The person can turn his eyes and if they shoot something, you get it straight away. The person just get it. The person can use it and do wonders, can use a pistol and do wonders more than somebody who is carrying AK-47. Cannot even lift it up. To lift it up, problem. When you lift it up, you want to use it, you know. So what is the you? What is the what? Why are you killing yourself in sex skills? Skills, number one. You use anyone you have and combine with skills, your woman will be screaming, will be hunting for you. So many of you will spend money buying drugs, buy these drugs to make your penis to be big, to be thicker, to be this and that. You keep on buying every day, buying one medicine or the other, drinking this one, drinking the other one. You want to achieve, your penis to be as big as horse. You get it. At the end of the day, it's useless. It becomes useless. It's a wrong mentality. How to use what you have matters. Use what you have. If you add skills, you will get the whole thing achieved. You will get the goal. You score the goal. You will get everything perfect. You will achieve the great thing when you use what you have. When you add skills to it, you will end up using it to do wonders. Use it and do wonders. A woman clap hands for you when you use what you have very, very well. Sometimes you drink, it costs you other damage. It costs you so many damage. it doesn't even last. Even if when you put it, what to do, you go down. Sometimes, even when you want to be the wife, your wife will be shouting, it's painful for her, she's not enjoying it. So, it's of no use carrying that. It's of no use. It's of no use. You use what you have, I say to you, in lovemaking, in sex, creativity matters. Skills matters. Everything functions when it comes to lovemaking between couples. Stop looking down on yourself and saying, I have a small one, I have a medium one, I want to have the one that look like us. You end up getting it and the woman say, I don't want this. What are you going to do? Because if you carry it, you don't know how to turn it, don't know how to use it. You know, there's experts that use, they can pick up pistol, you know, use it and scatter everywhere, use it and do wonders. Everybody will clap and shout. This is how it is. Use what you have. God knows you before I give it to you. So you can only add one thing. Add one thing. Add skills. Add creativity. Just use it wisely. Use it well. Apply creativity. Apply skills. And your woman will celebrate you. Will say wonderful. This is what I want you to understand. At the same time, you can also eat natural food, good food. Because anything that you eat or you consume that causes you to have pot belly can shrink your penis, can shrink your manhood. Anything that causes you are eating, as you're eating and your stomach is zooming out, it's not good for you. It's not good for you. Eat good and quality food that after eating, you look smart. No tummy, have a flat tummy. Blood flow down there. Once you are eating good food, if you want me to tell you, you can also ask me, I will tell you some of the food, natural food, good food that will cause blood flow that will cause you to be the man, the more, and cause blood flow. Once blood is flowing very, very well down there, it can increase in length and in size, you know, the thickness, you know, and it can naturally, not you drinking chemical, drinking this and that to achieve a long thing or a big thing that you cannot be able to carry, cannot be able to lift up. So it's of no use. All right, so just want to say, be happy and be satisfied with what God has given to you. But use it with wisdom, creativity, skills. Your woman will be proud of you. Okay. I am talking to couples.